Hi everyone, in my today's video I will show you about the black screen problem in Redmi 12. So if in your device Redmi 12, if you are facing the black screen problem, I will show you how you can easily resolve it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch complete video, follow all the steps and you will learn about it.